all the time that I used to Photoshop my pictures, edit it, like some kind of editing will wash away your blemishes, like you almost wash away your sins. Now that's a lie. I can't believe in that lie. That's a lot of pressure. And I'm speaking from a personal standpoint. Some people you see out there looking flawless, that's not the real them. You see them in real life, not knowing them. It's not, you don't know that it's them. Social media has brought about this level of scam, and I'm not one to participate in it. I mean, some people are out there looking so perfect, like painting. Now line, now wash. They call it audio beauty. Yeah. Come out in real life. Step out, you know, walk. I feel good in life. Let's not. Do you get it real? Some of y'all don't.